Good morning, everybody. August 18th, 2021, Wednesday already. Wow, I can't believe it's middle of the month already. August is flying by. Yeah, how's everybody doing out there this morning? Feels good out here. I hope I don't get eaten up by mosquitoes out here this early. It's like 8 o'clock in the morning, I believe, 8 a.m. Eastern time. Yeah, all the kids are fully back to school. Two went to college and two went to regular school. So, yeah, my 17-year-old goes to college, then he goes to regular school. So, goes to college for a couple hours and back to school again. So, yeah. Look at my cat. Mosquito right there on my phone. Give! Mosquitoes out here trying to get me. Mosquitoes out here trying to eat me alive. I'm just on here to see what everybody's up to this morning. Comment down below. Let me know how you guys doing. How's the weather been? It's been kind of... The sun's out here today. Unfortunately, yesterday it was like 90% of the time the sun was going in and out, in and out. But the sun wasn't out. It was like mainly cloudy all day. It looked like it was going to rain, but it didn't. When it did, it was like spitting a little bit and it stopped. And it was muggy out there. So you walk out the door, it was like, whoa. It might have been in the 80s, but it felt like it was in the 90s because it was like muggy. As soon as you walk out the door, it's like, whoa, you got, felt like you're smothered in heat. That's how bad it was yesterday. So, yeah. So, my gray hair. Am I getting gray hair? Am I getting old? Are you getting old, Mike? Time's flying by. Yeah. Yeah. Got to reschedule my MRI appointment, so I'm going to just do a little at a time. I'm not doing all six at one time because I can't be in that machine for 4 or 5 hours or 6 hours or whatever it's going to be, 4 to 6 hours. It's just crazy. It's crazy. Yeah, pulse says 43 pulse, 95 oxygen. You believe that? 43 pulse rate. That's the side effect of a beta blocker, but I haven't took the beta blocker in 12 hours. Look at that. Yeah, that's a side effect of a beta blocker, low pulse rate. You can't see it, but it's 43 pulse, and the top is 95 oxygen level. And then it's got that, then it jumped to 49. 49 pulse, 95 oxygen. It's kind of backwards, but that's what it is. Then it's saying 60 pulse rate. See how it's jumping around? 60 pulse rate, 95 oxygen. It's just like jumping around. It's crazy. Yeah. All it took was my blood pressure medicine around 7:30, like a half hour ago. So it's 8 o'clock right now. So yeah. Well, yeah, it's crazy how this thing just jumps around like that. And it's not anxiety like the hospitals keep on saying. That's weird when you go to a hospital with heart problems and they say it's anxiety. Because they don't have a cardiologist there, so they're guessing what the problem is. That's pretty rough. That's pretty intense right there. If they're guessing what your heart problem is and they're blaming on what you drink. How much coffee you drink? How much Mountain Dew you drink? None at all. You must have a fever. Nope, you don't have a fever after they check my fever. Then they just put anxiety. Inappropriate sinus tachycardia is what it is. The cardiologist said that. 88 pulse rate, 95 oxygen. It just jumps all over the place. It's they call it inappropriate sinus tachycardia. And no, it's not the sinus in your nose. It's sinus rhythm in your heart. I know people say sinus, must be your nose. Nope. A sinus rhythm in your heart. It's crazy, I know. People. Yeah, so yeah. You guys have a lovely Wednesday. Comment down below. Let me know how you guys are doing today. Thank you for watching. Subscribe. Hit that like button. Thank you.